Hi, everybody. Sunday is Father's Day. If you haven't got Dad a gift yet, there is still time. Just barely. But the truth is, what we give our fathers can never match what our fathers can give us. I know how important it is to have a dad in your life because I grew up without my father around. I felt the weight of his absence. So for Michelle and our girls, I try every day to be the husband and father my family didn't have when I was young.
But I tell you, it's you know, my family's very funny about that because, you know, they're very, very proud. You know, I had, you know, grandparents who were they're still mad at, you know, the English. You know, it's that kind of, like, you know, deep-seated, literally. But I didn't grow up with a huge Irish culture in the middle. Kentucky is sort of its own. You know,
I'm a wasp.
You know, people always ask me if I learned a second language. And it's like, I grew up in Kentucky. English is the second language.
If you love somebody, better tell them why they hear you.
Does this about as much as you guys? I mean, the Oscars is the one you guys were interested in.
Take it in, but don't look down.
I'm on top of the world, hey.